I don't want to talk.
Let's go downstairs and hope for the best. Tell them we saved Duke Elton.
Sure. Why me?
Delos?
What do you need?
Greetings. Is there something I can help? Wait a moment. You're the ones wanted for murder.
I have a blade with your name on it.
Well, that was stupid.
Go pester someone else.
Could I wish my ear?
I need. All right.
We'll be going now.
Sorry, friend, but you've got a date.
You've got something coming, pal.
Oh, I missed him. Oh, there's a whole bunch now. What foolishness is this? Are you trying to storm the Flaming Fist compound? You'll find no friends here, Sapphire. Angelo now commands the Flaming Fist. Friends of Duke Elton can only expect death from Angelo's new order. To arms! To arms! Sapphire and cohorts have broken into the compound. You got something coming, pal. Just you wait.
What is it?
Yeah, something. Luckily, we have a lot of these wands. Showing magic. Oh, Branwyn's held.
I don't want to talk. Why me?
Okay, some of us are held.
What is it?
Oh, crap.
Less talk, ball plate, and fucking steel.
This is bad. I don't want to kill these people. But what can Minsk do? Pagan is free. No good. He's casting command.
Less talk, more fight.
Wait, he's held.
Cool one, son.
Who's
whatever they need.
she did held him. She did hold him.
I don't want to talk. Pester someone else. All right.
All right, we got one left.
Yes.
And we're all back. Oh, this one's attacking now.
What is it?
Whatever they need.
They're breaking out too quickly. Is that everybody? Now, the only problem is we don't have enough potions for everybody. We have one. That's not what, 2, 3. Four, five. We're missing one. And she's out of spells.
So, I need an arrow.
Unless...
You can count on me.
Wait. Wait, he has three. Okay, we all have one. Emily can hide in shadows.
Problem at all.
Failed.
I don't work. Sure.
I don't like her so damaged, though. I don't know if she can drink another potion. Will it render her visible? I'm not sure.
Yep.
Succeeded.
Go past. Sure.
Alright, so we have to go to the Ducal Palace. There's definitely a guard that way, so best to go this way. Can't leave the map this way.
This way.
I could also sneak through the sewers, but I don't really feel like doing all that.
What you want?
Is she hidden? I think so.
Good job.
Now what keeps running out? Shouldn't be hearing it anymore.
Why me?
Leaving shadows.
Hurry up.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Come on.
This way.
Okay.
All right.
This way.
So, Ducal Palace is this, I think? Or is it this? I think it's this. Yes. I think we can get there by walking behind this stuff.
Sure.
This way.
So,
this way.
A reputation didn't go down with killing the mercenaries. Good to know. Bill. Oh.
Did I wish my ear?
See if that makes her visible. Oh. Don't start, people.
Go pester someone else.
We have an invitation.
Sure.
Hello.
Greetings. I assume you've come to the palace for the coronation of Sarevok? Well then, I'll need to see your invitations. Here are the invitations. Could you let us in now? We're in a hurry. Actually, just have one invitation. Don't be so impatient. Let's take a look at these invitations. Yes, they do look authentic. All right then, you can enter. Oh my god, guys. We're finally getting into Ducal Palace. Okay. I'm surprised it worked.
I serve the Flaming Fist!
Could you please hand over your invitations to the palace? Stop Sarevok. I have entered the Ducal Palace. Now I must prevent Sarevok from becoming a Grand Duke and slaying the other Grand Dukes to seize ultimate power. Yeah. We gotta do that. Here are the invitations. Thank you very much. You may pass now.
Camaraderie, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
I'm not gonna bother this Flaming Fist mercenary.
All right.
So exciting. Hello, noble woman.
Touch me not. You are unclean.
That said, it is quite the honor to be here on this occasion that Sarevok is such a fine young man. Sure he is. That Sarevok seems a bit gruff at times, but perhaps that is what we need. A firm hand to guide us in these troubling times. I wonder, though... Stop that. I suppose you can't go rummaging through things.
I do not fear death.
Oh my god, that's Sarevok right there.
I do not fear death. Do you?
Apparently he does not fear death. Does he fear our piano playing of excellence?
This group shows promise exceptional.
Killing is our father's work, he says. Belt? The guy's name is Belt. Belt says that now that all of our guests have arrived, we can begin with the ceremony that you have all been awaiting.
As all of you know, this is a special occasion for the city of Baldur's Gate.
It is time for a new person to join the ranks of the Grand Dukes. I do not wish to downplay the tragedy that we suffered with the loss of Entar's Silver Shield, but this is not the time for us to show grief.
The votes have been tallied from those submitted by the landowners. The result was nearly unanimous.
What of Duke Elton? Has his condition improved at all? If he dies, who will replace him? What about the rumors of Arm mobilizing for war? Why aren't we preparing for war? With our iron shortage, how are we to defend ourselves? Who will give us the iron we need? What of the Centaurum? I've heard that they may be somehow involved. I believe that Elton was poisoned by members of the Shadow Thieves. They're obviously trying to kill our leaders.
All of your questions will be answered in due time. You need not worry.
Entar was killed by Shadow Thieves, agents of Arm. If it isn't obvious to the rest of you, it's obvious to me. Arm wants a war!
The evidence we have about Entar's murder does resemble the work of the Shadow Thieves, but...
Resembles? That's ridiculous! The signature left behind on the body was the mark of the Shadow Thieves! Are you blind and stupid, woman?
If I may continue... The signature left behind was very blatant, and could have been put there to mislead all of us.
Hear, hear.
Who would want to mislead us?
The man standing right in front of you.
Perhaps I could interject something before this meeting degenerates into meaningless bickering.
We are here to welcome the new Grand Duke, so perhaps we should get on with it. Introducing the new Grand Duke, Sarevok Anchev. I am honored to be here before such a respected assemblage of noblemen. I accept my new position with full awareness to my new responsibilities, and I will have many of them. I would first like to address many of the questions that have been asked earlier. The rumors about Am's mobilization for war are entirely true, as is the involvement of their Centaurum cohorts. But do not worry, we are not bereft of a defense, although the recent Zentish attempt at depriving us of the most valuable war resource, iron, has weakened us, it has not crippled us. When my father was most recently murdered, I inherited his control over the western branch of the Iron Throne. They have a great deal of stockpiled iron, enough for all of our needs. I will give this to the city, to do with as you will. Unfortunately, our greatest military commander lies on his deathbed, a grievous blow to this city. To ensure that the Flaming Fist is well led, I will be assuming control of the mercenary regiment, with permission from its current steward, Angelo.
Wait one moment. That is not in your power to decide.
Tell him, Belt.
Shut up! Let Sarevok speak!
Instead of waiting for the war to come to us, we will take it to them. With the Flaming Fist, we should be able to easily take the town of Nashkel and then quickly fortify the mountain pass to the Cloud Peaks. What? Who dares to interrupt? Oh my god. Sarevok has been elected the new Grand Duke of Baldur's Gate. This does not bode well for anybody. And then we got all these greater doppelgangers. Crap. And Leah casts mirror image on herself. The mercenaries are attacking the doppelgangers. And a bunch of them are attacking Kagan. Okay.
Yep.
Not boding well for anybody.
I don't want to talk.
Get this one.
You point, I punch.
They're called.
Seems like a good one to start off attacking.
That... What? What is your command?
Go for the...
Oh, I got one already. That one was easy.
Go pester someone else.
Name it. Yes? Whatever that means.
Look at that. A mage robe. Ruby ring, 235 gold, and a Zios gem.
I need an ale. I don't want to talk.
What? All right.
To someone else.
Name.
Scroll of Haste, Shazar gem, and a diamond. Wow. Waiting for the music. Calm down a bit. Belt says, "It was lucky that such brave people as yourselves intervened on her behalf. Is there anything I can do for you in return?" Take a look at these documents we have. Sarevok is the one who tried to kill you, had Entar killed, and nearly killed Altan. I'll take a look, but if you're wrong, the punishment for such false accusations is severe. Well, hopefully you realize they're not false. Angelo, Sarevok says, those people are the ones wanted on multiple counts of murder. Kill them. Belt says, these men are not to be touched until I have finished reading these documents. You don't need to read that document, but since I know you're too stupid to take my advice, I'll just take your head. Oh boy. Belt is attacking Sarevok.
Yes?
I don't suppose this would work. Well, Belt is going to kill Sarevok. Saravak's plans have been shattered, but he has escaped to the Thieves' Guild. Oh. That's kind of a spoiler. I must pursue him there and end his crusade of terror once and for all. If I do not, he will most likely return to strike at me in the future. Perhaps when I am not prepared, Grand Duke Belt... Oh, he's a Grand Duke too, Belt? Oh, okay. I thought he was just like one of the heads of the guard or something. Grand Duke Belt can transport me to the Thieves' Guild instantaneously, so I must make haste.
I need an ale.
I am the law!
Hello, it is a fine day to die.
Alright, he's after Branwyn.
By Tempai Valkor's mighty blade. What is your command?
Oh boy.
I don't want to talk.
Run as you will. Forever.
You and I aren't finished yet, Sapphire. I'll kill you just as I killed Garion. The only way you'll ever leave in peace is if you kill me first. Alright, so Winsky Perorate. Cast Dimension Door on Sarevok and himself. Belt says, I think it is in your best interest to hunt Sarevok and kill him before he does the same to you. We've seen enough killing. Even so, I'm sure it'll be good for you to know where he has teleported to. Just wait a few seconds and I'll divine his location through the power of my god. He's transported himself to the Thieves Guild. Surprise, surprise. It would be wise of you to track him down and put an end to his evil. After everything you have done for him, or to him, I'm sure he is eager to exact some sort of revenge. Okay. There's another one. Tandem and Extremis? Belt has divined a Sarevok teleported to the Thieves Guild. He suggested that we track him down and kill him. I would have to agree that this is probably our only course of action. Can we rest here first?
Why me?
Oh, the humanity. They killed what's her name?
Hello?
Well?
Vita mortis.
This is a medium.
Vita mortis.
Let's talk more fight.
One good heal deserves another. I thought I saw a question mark somewhere. So we can go upstairs. This is a
ball
bookcase.
Plate and packing steel.
Is it upstairs here as well? They never mind when we look at bookcases, but just in case. History of Shadowdale 8. We have that.
You can count on me. Hey, how are things going?
These people are walking all around, all around. Yeah, I don't think I can risk it with her.
This way.
He's standing right there. Let's see what's upstairs.
Good job.
Neela? Hello?
Hello.
Hello there. Trying to escape the party too, hmm? I simply find these functions utterly boring, but Mother would never let me miss one. I don't like that Sarevok either. There's something about him. Not right. Sounds like quite the ruckus out there, but it's still all so boring. Well, it was exciting just a few minutes ago. Well, we got people here that would see us rummaging through stuff. Here's the cook. Tell us the guy of his kitchen.
Speak up! Speak up!
Out, out, out! I'll not be giving out scraps to fools wandering about tonight. I have a duke to cook for, so if you try to distract me, you'll likely get a pot upside your head. Well, maybe we're talking about Belt, because he's the only duke here that you have to cook for. And there's another floor.
Alright, alright.
Interesting.
I serve the flaming fist.
Okay. We're going.
Good job.
This only goes up? Does that go down?
Good job.
Excuse me. Well, Belt said he would teleport us. Where did Belt go? I don't see him. Oh, he's right here. Can we rest? The find an inn or rest outside. Well, are we cleared of this?
Go pester someone else.
All right.
Or are they going to be coming after us still? We do need to rest up. Luckily, we're right near the three old kegs.
All right.
I'm not going to mess with Bill. And then if he'll teleport us, that'd be even better.
Sure.
Oh, wait. We don't need all these, Oh, that we need. It's, these. So what else did I have? I had resist fear, which I guess is good. I was using mirror image and knock. Is that what we want to do? Looking for one certain spell. That's haste. Oh, you want haste. What does she know haste? She has haste. All right. Level spell? Blindness. Oh, you know what? I have this here in case someone does get charmed. I got two blindness spells. Okay. Does she know blindness? She knows. Okay. Turned out pretty helpful in the Black Pits, that's for sure. Alright, let's rest. Okay.
I need an ale.
We're more properly suited now for what awaits us. Charmed. We're gonna head back and see if Belt will just teleport us there.
Yes.
Be quicker than walking all the way there. Especially some not sure what quarter it's in. North of the docks, I think? I'm not sure. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.